He's not in the top three?
Not in the top
Who's
three.
The top three?
Westbrook.
Harden, Westbrook, and Kawhi. Then they watch that game. I mean, what do you say?
I ain't gonna say nothing. I mean, I think it speaks for itself. But it's like, it's almost like when Jordan was playing, you know, he could have won it every year, but they want to give it to somebody else. So, but it's fine. I mean, I'm just another chip on his shoulder, which helps us. So,
I mean, he hasn't won it, but not being the top three. That's a big thing.
I mean, yeah, but he also got a vote for second team. Right. So that...
Somebody's tripping.
But, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I guess everybody's entitled to their own opinion, but I don't see how you could not put him in at least the top three. If he's not going to win it, you don't even put him in the top three. So it's crazy, but, I mean, it's all good. I like it like that.